But not yet have we solved the incantation of this whiteness, and learned why it appeals with such power to the soul, and more strange and far more portentous. Why, as we have seen, it is at once the most meaning symbol of spiritual things, nay, the very veil of the Christian deity, and yet should be, as it is, the intensifying agent in things most appalling to mankind. Is it that by its indefiniteness it shadows forth the heartless voids and immensities of the universe, and thus stabs us from behind with the thought of annihilation when beholding the white depths of the Milky Way? Or is it that, as in essence whiteness is not so much a color as the visible absence of color, and at the same time the concrete of all colors, is it for these reasons that there is such a dumb blankness, full of meaning in a wide landscape of snows, a colorless all-color of atheism from which we shrink,